As a Gwent connoisseur, again, I'm doing pretty well for myself.
Nice. Are you a proper Gwent connoisseur, or are you a Gwent connoisseur like Toast is a Dark Souls veteran where he keeps dying?
No, I'm Gwent connoisseur in the fact, like, I prefer the standalone game that was available to the little side game in The Witcher.